I'm a reporter for the paper. I was hoping that possibly I could take a few moments of your time just to ask a few questions. There are four of us.
Where's Tony?
He's on the bottom floor.
I get down there and help him. I'll watch Dylan here.
We all knew Michael wasn't coming back. Why'd you let him go?
You become a part of the gang. It's not just about the money. You look after each other like brothers. You can't do it. You can't.
That was pretty much it.
So what do you got planned for yourself now that you're stuck in here?
Well, I don't know. I'll probably move away from here or get back into this line of work.
You know as well as anyone does, you probably won't be getting out of here anytime soon.
Now you know as well as I do that I'm not the only one of my kind around here.
So I guess I give it one hell of a short time before I'm out of here.
Well, thanks for your time, Mr. Cooper. I'm sorry I wasted it.
Oh, no. My time's not been wasted.
I got a 69 Chevy.